I believe a good prime minister should not hesitate to be honest and forthright with the president. I will try to be a prime minister that speaks his mind, even if what I say is critical of the president.
The main opposition New Politics Alliance for Democracy has welcomed Iwan Gu's nomination as the next prime minister. The party's deputy floor leader, Angu Beck, says he has shown a willingness to actively communicate with and respect the opposition camp. The main opposition party stressed, however, that it will not go easy on E at his confirmation hearing.